trigger point release to the muscles that attach to the lateral elbow. They're the wrist extensor muscles. So you're going to take a ball and you're going to place it on the outer aspect of your elbow on a tight or tender point. You're going to apply pressure through that muscle, through the ball, into the wall. When you find that spot, you're going to slowly turn your palm down and up, down and up. It may take 30 to 60 seconds to release. When it does, you're going to move on to a different spot and repeat.